Hello people, this is BerksyBerksy10 here, welcome back to more Let's Play Super Mario Galaxy 1. I know it's been a while since I'm recording this LP, and I don't know why I'm skipping these stars, but I know why, because they're taking really long time to do them. Anyway, I got 104 stars, so now we're gonna go to the final world domain. Let's just get some lives first. Yep, I got 16 lives, so that'd be okay. Alright, let's go into the center of the universe. And let's see the cutscene first. And of course you can't skip it because it's a new file. No, actually. Of course we get 120 stars, you can skip it. They made a ship and blasted into the last world. There's that purple thing there. These bells are airships. I want to destroy them. Anyway, they made a path there. This is it. There's a Bowser flag there. Anyway, this is it. The final world of the game. Bowser's Galaxy Retro. The fate of the universe. Let's do this! And this what there's the hot thingy, what's it called? Anyway, let's go! This is the final showdown between Mario and Bowser! Yeah, the music is same as Super Mario Galaxy 2, except for the, except this is not on this galaxy, it's on the Grandmaster Galaxy, so... But I'm not doing the LP of Galaxy 2, because my brother is going to do it. My brother Charlie needs to do it. So... Yeah. Well, a bit disappointing. Oh. I can't see for that stupid camera. Thank you. Alright, the next bit is the fire bear. If you find this real too hard, maybe you just get started over again. If you don't like this part. And that was extremely close to fall in. For the most part. Right. Yeah. Let's get some lives here. Don't let the ice cubes get away from me. Got 63 star bits so far. Ooh, I was well too close to fall in. Right. Wall jumps? Oh, right now I have circulation Xbox 360 if you saw my video game collection video, the new Xbox 360 game if you saw it. Hurry! Yes. Finally made it. Okay, this part is really disappoints me. Because there's too much bluebills into this planet here. Which is I hate this bit. Whoa, that was a bit too close. Stop! right? Whoa, that was way too close. Whoa, that was lucky. Alright. Bowser Jr. Why did you kidnap Peach? Alright, you have to hurry before the stairs get being crumbled, because if you do stay when the stairs crumble, you will lose for this. And of course, to get alive, that means I've got 23. Alright, it's you and... it's end for you, Bowser, the King of Koopas. Oh really? Let's just see about that.